knife test, guys. Let's just go ahead and get started here. Okay, so took just a few hits here. We're gonna go nice and easy first by just dropping the hammer. And one more time. Wow, not too bad. Screen surface looks good. So now let's begin with force. And that wraps it up, guys. That is how you finish up and wrap up the Galaxy S10 Plus. As always, stay tuned for more videos.